up. Here we go with our second round. Robert Whittaker. And on the other side, Israel Adesanya. Looking to land the right just after. We saw the tail of the tape has a reach advantage and made good use of it there with that punch. Another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots in the midsection. And these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter round. Bender, Israel Adesanya.
Chop the wood.
Oh, such a natural jab, and there it is again as he gets the hand right to the top.
I mean, right to the top. now from that previous round.
Round two is upon us. Your thoughts on round one, champ?
Round one was a very close round. Both guys had their moments, but nobody has went out ahead in the race as we're going to the second round.
All right, so good job by him here. He continues to block these shots. He can see them come a mile away.
He sees them coming a mile away. He's blocking, he's rolling, he's slipping. He's doing a great job.
Well, we talked about that reach advantage. As you see him with a straight punch there, great job using his length in that situation. Kick there by Adesanya. Stunner there with the head strike midway through. All right, pretty good back and forth action in the previous two rounds. Your expectations here as this next round gets on?
I expect the action to really pick up now. These guys have to lay it on as we start to approach the end of the fight. Yes, in the last one, same exact one.
Oh, beautiful jab there. It's one thing to have length, of course, it's another to use it effectively. Beautiful job with that jab. Nice job here defensively for sure. His head raising the guard and really frustrating.
Lesson one. Hands up.